Alabama Hotel becomes first AA5 diamond property in the state. Washington, D.C., November 27, 2023. The Laurel Hotel and Spa in Auburn, Alabama has become the first property in the state to receive the prestigious AA5 diamond designation. Located on the campus of Auburn University, this luxury teaching hotel pampers guests and fosters the next generation of hospitality professionals. The property features a luxurious spa and a stunning rooftop terrace and creative dining options. Two ST Regis hotels also received 5 diamonds this month. The ST Regis Chicago and the ST Regis Bahia Ridge Resort Puerto Rico, located where the Chicago River meets Lake Michigan. The ST Regis Chicago offers breathtaking views of the city, super service and upscale amenities. The ST Regis Bahia Beach Resort, located near Al Yankee National Rainforest, offers guests 2 meals of pristine beach poolside, pampering lush surroundings and 18-hole golf course. This month, 12 hotels and 2 restaurants receive AA4 diamonds. AA diamond lists are updated monthly as inspectors visit hotels and restaurants throughout the year. Currently, there are approximately 135 diamond hotels and 65 diamond restaurants and 1,754 diamond hotels and 534 diamond restaurants. Diamond designations reflect AA inspectors' commitment to quality and consistency in the hospitality industry. Diamond inspectors are trained professionals who travel across North America to conduct unannounced independent in-person property inspections. 5 diamond properties offer ultimate luxury and leading-edge cuisine. 4 diamond properties offer upscale amenities and distinctive fine dining. Plan a visit to diamond properties on trip, canvas AAA's free travel planning tool, or connect with the AAA travel agent for recommendations and hotel reservations.